It's a bit Frankenstein's monster at the moment, but this is my new door opener. We've got, for the moment, an Arduino. I'm going to sub in just the 328 80 mega chip for that in the final one, and then pinned on there is an RFID reader, and then some gears I had left over, spares from building the base for Woody, and a stepper motor with a big easy driver, and my standard door lock. RFID tag. Yeah, helps if I plug it in. Alright, try again, this time with power. And there we go. No more keys for me.